Good morning.
Is
this is,
is it Val?
Allie Larter?
It is Allie Larter. Is this Valder?
It is.
It's
Thank
beautiful
you so much
name.
For joining us.
Thank you so
Thank
much.
You. Well, you're live here in Dallas, Texas on the Valder Beebe Show, and I'd like to let my audience know that I'm talking to the actress and the author, Allie Larter, and she's going to talk with us about that popular subject of back to school. But
That's
also,
right.
too, hopefully she'll tell us about her upcoming cookbook. Allie, welcome to the show.
Thank you so much for having me.
Well, you've been kind of busy, I know, but tell us a little bit about back to school. But I wanted to, you to make an identification for my audience because I remember you from Heroes.
That's right. That's right. It was such an exciting project to work on. Yeah, I worked on Heroes, and I've been in Legally Blonde, obsessed, working a lot and starting a new show in the spring called Legends. So balancing and juggling many different hats.
That is true. Like I said, you've been real busy.
Yeah.
Now, we've got back to school coming. Do you have little ones to get back to school, or you're just going
to
Well,
I have a little one who's heading off to preschool. So, you know, right now, you know, I'm partnering with Office 365 Home Premium because I'm bringing simple solutions to busy parents. I mean, you know, when it's back to school, you're trying to keep everything on track. So I use Outlook, and that helps me with my calendar, my contacts. It keeps all my emails in one view. And one of the other things that I love is SkyDrive. So SkyDrive is the cloud. You know, you can access your files from anywhere. And say you have a really large photo, which I always do, and I can never figure out how to send them. It can be stored and shared with a simple link. So there's all these little ways that can really simplify your life.
That's very, very true. And you need that when you, especially when you've got the season coming back up. Now,
That's right.
You want to tell us a little bit about cloud computing? I understand, but maybe my audience doesn't understand.
Yeah. It's like your digital cabinet in the sky. So when your files get really big and it's really hard to send them, they kind of are saved up in the cloud. And that's the way, you know, so you don't have to worry about emailing them. It's an easier way to access it. And then you just share a link with your friends or whoever you're working with. The other great thing is that it's on all your devices. So, you know, it's like if something's on your computer and then you're out at the store, it's not on your phone. One of the great things about the cloud is that you can access it from your phone, too. It makes it really helpful. I mean, there's something called OneNote 2, which is their digital notebook, which is so great because you can clip things to it. So instead of having scraps of paper everywhere, you just clip things and it's saved up in the cloud and then you can catch it on your phone. So there's a way to kind of organize your life.
It is. Where can we find these applications online?
Well, if you just go to office.com, I mean, that will explain it all to you. And you spend a little time learning it, and it's going to pay off and save so much time in the future. You know, for me, when I was writing my cookbook, I had never opened Word before. It's very embarrassing. But I had to learn it, and it's really simple once you start it. And, you know, when I was creating recipes, I created over 100 recipes for my book and was home testing them and working on them. And there's always different ways. You know, I try sometimes more sugar, less, you know, different kinds of spices. And you're able to pop on and pop off wherever you need to with the resume reading. So that's really helpful.
That is helpful, and I like your confession.
Yes, I mean, it's crazy. It's like, you know, to have to learn something now, you know, technology is always changing and you need to stay up with it.
That's very true. Now, your cookbook is due out in September. Tell us the title of it and tell us what we're going to find on the inside.
Thank you. So it's called Kitchen Revelry. And, you know, I was really inspired to make it because I love hosting, I love entertaining, and I love cooking. So I separated it in kind of a calendar year. So that's why it's back to school. I start in September. And you can flip to any month of the year. And then there's two menus each month. So when you look at your calendar and like, you know what, it's October, I want to throw a dinner party. You could throw the harvest party, you know, and it's like really great turkey chilies and delicious cornbread. And it's really easy recipes that are super flavorful. And, you know, it's fun. I shot it in my home. It's all my friends and my recipes. So it's a really personal kind of expression of how I love to cook and how I love to entertain.
Well, you are busy. You do need some organization.
That's
You're just
right.
like everybody else. We've got so many things going at one time.
Yeah.
Allie Larter, thank you so much for talking to
thank
us.
Thank you so much.
And good luck on your cookbook.
Thank you. I appreciate that.